Hi there, it's George here. Today I have to show you some update on my plants that growing here in the nature, because I am here to show you statistics on sold photos on stock agencies for my photography channel. And that's why I'm here with this camera in my hand. And if you want, can subscribe to my photography channel. Link is in the corner and in description. So I'm gonna show you some plants which I planted here, and like pomegranate trees, another lemon tree which resisting on winter time, yucca filamentosa and other, and you will see just what I will shoot here. And the nature is very beautiful here, and the snow did melt, that's it. Well, let me show you update on the plants which I growing here in the nature. And here is my lemon tree, which resisting in winter time. As you can see, there is snow, melted already, remained a little bit. And here, look on this lemon tree, the name I will include in the video. So beautiful, I planted in June 2021. I'm looking forward to new leaves in springtime, and I will shoot. I think will be more lush. That's it. And here I have to show you yucca filamentosa, growing beautiful here. I planted a few years ago, and I have to take care more to dig around it. In the springtime I'm gonna do that. And here you can see the babies growing, have to divide and plant around it like I did here. As you can see, I planted one baby plant and growing another one here. Well, in springtime I have to take control of these weeds. Here in the nature growing much faster, and you know, it takes time to take care, but I hope I will find some time to take care. And maybe it will bloom, this yucca, blooming in white, very beautiful. I have to show you another plant here, which I have in the nature I planted. Also, I have this plant in a garden at home too. It is very beautiful on the leaves and blooming in such way like in my photo here. I did shoot this photo a few years ago in springtime blooming, and we'll see how it will grow here. Actually, it's an invasive plant, but you can take control, and as you can see how it propagates. And here I have hydrangea plant, now in winter time looking dry on the flowers. But in springtime I have to cut the spikes, and will rebloom in summer, will grow new leaves in spring. And it was very big flowers. As you can see there, amazing. In the past I did made such videos of this hydrangea in bloom. And from there I took water to water my plants here in the nature. It looks like very clean, but I'm not sure how ecologically is this water. But for watering plants I think it's good. I have to take a little bit of water and go to a kind of laboratory and test if this water is good. How ecologically is this water, but I do not have time to do this. And it's very relaxing to be here and to have this water how flows. It's very relaxing. And here is a willow tree, as you can see, growing here, and you can see there very relaxing place. You can do vlog videos here, you know, intros. And for example, I have to sit there and see how it is. And without video, you can sit there and just relax in the nature near this water. Well, it's very relaxing, you know, great. Actually, I'm recording this already two times, and my voice is tired because, you know, I have problems with my microphone on my phone, and that's it. but that is very relaxing. And here I found an elm tree, looking very beautiful here in winter time, and it grow here in the wild. And look at the branches, how beautiful. I can do here vlogs, videos, my face, you know, intros, but I have to clean around it, these woods, and will be very beautiful, even if summertime is shade here anyway. I will say just. And here is my pomegranate tree, growing here, amazing, without protection. But you know how winters are in the last years. And we'll see, for sure it will survive a winter time and will grow beautiful. I will shoot update. And here another pomegranate tree, which I planted in June 2021. And I did shoot video, I will add the link in the corner. Very beautiful. And we'll see new shoots in springtime. And here even I planted some pomegranate tree seedlings together, and much more small, and we'll see how they will look like in springtime. And here we have an acacia tree planted by my father, and it looking perfect here and such beautiful on the branches, and we'll see this in bloom in my already, how beautiful it will be. Well, hope you enjoyed this video. Happy holidays. Thanks so much. Don't forget to subscribe to my photography channel. Link is in the corner in description. Activate that notification bell to get notification when I'm posting new videos, and see you next time. Bye bye.